riding in an English saddle and riding in a Western saddle is obviously the saddle type. This is a typical Western saddle that I'm sitting in. And the way you hold your reins. With English, you hold them with two hands. In Western, you hold it with just your left hand. The proper way to sit in a Western saddle is to have your heels